Hi guys, now we are going to make a wallet which blocks RFID and NFC signals also. So nowadays payment cards are coming along with NFC card, and we can do transaction up to 2000 without PIN also. So it's a time to have in electromagnetic wave blocking wallet always with you. So the separate wallet available in the market also. If you keep the card inside, we can't able to read the data. What is happening now, if you keep the card inside the wallet also, if the person having any card reader application, if you just tap on your wallet, you can read the card details. You can see the transaction log, card log, whatever logs we want to see about the card. So there is a more chance of misuse of NFC cards. So if you just keep the wallet in the back pocket, people can easily tap and pay for their bill, and they can take amount from your card easily. So it's a time to have wallet which blocks NFC signal. You can able to see now, just I'm tapping, it's reading the card. So I'm having an aluminum foil. This so I got the aluminium foil. So aluminium foil is we can easily tear that. So to make the strength to aluminium foil, we'll put some tape. Just keep the tape. On that side also. So now we sandwich that aluminium foil with tape, so it won't be easily tear. Now you can take your wallet. And cut that aluminium foil according to the size. Now it's ready. So you can keep that inside your purse. That's it guys. When you close, it will cover the card. now we'll check whether it is reading the card or not. So but anyway, it won't read the card. Now the wallet become electromagnetic. We enable the electromagnetic blocking aluminium foil, so it won't read the card. Now if you see, it read the card. You can see all the detail of the card, locks, limits and all. If you just keep this foil inside, now the wallet become RFID blocking wallet. Just it won't read at any way. So if you keep your wallet inside your back pocket also, if you try to clone your card or do payment with your card, it won't be possible. I'll show some video link below how they are cloning the card and doing payment using NFC card. Nowadays this is very important for us. It's a simple process. You don't need to buy any high budget wallet outside. Just keep one aluminium foil like this, and it has to cover the card. Then you are secured. I'll show once again. Just keeping the card, it's reading. Now I'm keeping the aluminium foil and folding that. It won't read. That's it guys. Try to make the aluminium RFID blocking wallet and make your cards and bank details secure. Thank you.